A basic but important metric for many businesses is to determine their sales by product or service. To see sales by product and service, you can go to Reports and then run one of two reports. The first report to look at is the Sales by Product or Service Summary. This report displays all of the products and services that you've sold over the selected period of time, and it also lists the quantity sold, the total monetary amount that was sold, the percentage of your total sales that that product or service represents, the average price that you sold the product or service for, and if you sell inventory, it also lists your cost of goods sold, gross margin, and gross margin percentage. Because this is a summary report, it does not show individual sales, but if you would like to see the individual sales, you can click on any one of the amounts, and QuickBooks will give you a list of the actual transactions that make up those totals. Going back to the report center, there is another relevant report that can show you all of the transactions involved in your products and services sales. Now let's look at sales by product or service detail. This report is similar to the summary report in that it gives you total sales for each one of your products and services, but it lists each individual transaction directly on this report instead of having to drill down into the details by clicking the amount numbers. Naturally, this results in a much longer report for most businesses. Sales by product, service, summary, and detail reports are an essential report for running most businesses.